Oh my gosh. This is called the new normal. Here we go. And we're live. And of course, I'm the first one. Just press continue. We're chilling. See? Not Kingdom Hearts. Okay. Oh, we're starting from the rat skewer? Oh wait, no, I didn't. I barely even made any progress.
But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
I'm very kind.
Hey, what is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, split it.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
I have to keep this position. He says to...
Keep
them
coming.
What's up? Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense. Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Disable it by... possess a rat?
From our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord speaking.
Oh, hello, sir.
Regret that I have asked my turn.
What?
The Lord Regent has been extended through the forest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis,
okay.
The overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered. Enforce order.
What's the tip again?
Wherever necessary. We are
the rune is here.
For the
oh shoot!
Of their
what's up? Finessed, mate! Finessed! That's all I can say. Finessed.
Hey,
At least some of them have money.
Extreme. Swim with the fishies. Now the bone charm. Why is it so violent? How do you possess a rat? Water of life. Drinking from... No, I'm good.
Dear husband, my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. But what a bother. Use the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? I think the little birdies are sad.
Be careful, Gordo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
I told you the
Let us ready. I bet she can't even hear us. She's blind, not deaf.
We're here to do your watch.
Oh, I'm feeling a little strategic.
Hear that, Granny? Whatever you've got, Slapjaw gets a cut. Nothing personal. Just follow.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
What the?
Ah, shoot. Let's do this right here, right now. Oh, you can breathe fire? Chill out!
Get over here! Rough him up!
This guy breathes fire! You dragon! That was so quick. Oh my gosh. PS5 is a game changer.
Granny, granny, granny.
Let us in, Granny.
I bet you can't even hear us. She's blind.
Someone's about to get
shot.
I'll stick you.
Whoa, you...
Help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
I didn't get it?
Yes.
Be careful. You're on your way to face...
Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, granny. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that Slackjaw is the worst lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty. nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street Gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard, or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious.
Okay.
But they're shy. You'll have to go or they won't come.
Inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Fact is, Bottle Street is here to take its cut. So reach into your pockets and let's get this done.
Yeah, and the inspection fee. We can't help it. Just the way we do things on Bottle Street.
No, that doesn't work.
Let me out.
I owe you, brother. I want to ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me. Huh?
Avenger. Find ammo in greater amounts. Sacrificial table.
Thank you. guards.
One more thing.
Dwarves!
Huh?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area. Motorized
carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business.
Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Take it! Just...
Hey!
Damn you! Take that! I'll find you! Here you go! Come help me out!
Violence. Darkness.
Here, Morris was dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense?
Take it!
Nice.
chaos.
Wait.
You're gonna kill.
There are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration.
Oh, nice. Shadow's the only one that walks beside me, my shallow heart.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead house. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
What?
He's gone. Aha! Got this man trapped.
these guys that breathe fire? How? No one. Let's just keep going. Let's just not do side missions.
I hear the second day is when the skin...
Guards, to me! Take this! Someone get over here!
Wait until we can speak in private, Corvo.
Assassin, help! Die, idiot!
A grenade.
Corvo, it's... Here to do, and I can help.
Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with
Thanks,
a guard
Corvo.
Named Fred. And word from my informant
yes,
that Campbell is
Kazooter.
Going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Foot's car. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the back row. Behind the altar, may all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you.
By the face of one so branded, a former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him.
What were his talents?
Who can say?
Someone get over here!
Take that! You're going down!
Come on, please! Assassin, help!
What's up? Thank you, sir. What's goody? Good. Whoa, chill out! Oh, shoot! Get around here.
get caught in the lockdown.
Back to the beginning.
It was Martin's plot to...
I'll feed your heart to the hounds. Okay, not got you now.
I don't have health. They gonna shoot me.
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archives.
Someone get over here! Watch out!
Servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A horde up. Suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now. You. Who are you? An assassin has infiltrated the building. Overseer, an assassin.
Excommunication.
Dog!
I was gonna... That was a fail. Oh my god.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.
$3,794 coins.
Oh, let's go.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else.
I mean, I put him to sleep. What do you want?
My uncle was better to me than my father. He set a wonderful example for his
family. I put him to sleep, and then I died. Twice.
They're all correct. If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of it. You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal is nothing. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher
this guy keeps his pistol on his chest.
Every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and action. The citizens on you.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Processed whale oil, that's it. It's weird. Fire powers. Two? What? Admiral Phaselock.
I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journey. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I know the Golden Cat. Not as a patron. I designed some specialized
just the man I needed to speak with.
Kept blueprints. If anyone is curious.
Don't. I brought it.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me. I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holker Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. If you get me.
Who cares? Oh shoot. No, stop! Oh man.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone looking?
Oh my gosh. I was gonna speedrun that.
Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know turned up alongside.
I have some pretty good tactical ability. Who are you?
Here you are.
Okay, if I show anything else, the stream will be taken down. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.